getting that bhakti, a person becomes very soft. You know why a person becomes soft? Tell me, if you, supposing you have a gram, and gram you dip in the water, it will become soft. Anything you dip in the water for a long time will become soft. Rasagulla is there. Therefore, your gulab jamun in South Africa is not soft because you don't dip in the syrup. If you dip in the syrup, it can also become soft. I don't know why they don't dip. This culture has not come. We have to start it. Dip it. It will become softer. You know who becomes soft? Who is dipped in the Lord's grace. Therefore, he becomes soft. Anybody who has got lot of love will always be softer. Anybody who does not get love, he will become harder person. Which wife will be soft? Who has got lot of love from the husband? Which husband will be soft? Who has got lot of love from the wife? Which child will be soft? Who has got lot of love from his parents? When we get love, we will get soft. Love is the one which makes anybody soft. Anyone who loves you, you become softer person. Softer person is the one who is easy to... He is very lovable person. Lovable person means that whom you can play with, whom you can tease with, whom you can slap once in a while, whom you are confirmed he won't become hard with. I can do anything with him, he won't become hard. I will never hear any hard mood or hard words from him. I can do anything. I can shout on him, I can bluntly say something. You know, that Bhruguji was there who kicked Bhagwan Vishnu on his chest. I'm not telling the whole story. So when he went to Brahmaji and shouted, Brahmaji shouted. Shivji went, Shivji, he teased Shivji. That you are sitting with Parvati, you are not ashamed. Shivji said, "Arey, I am taking my trident and hit you. Bhagya se maringe pakad ke tumko." So he went there. He went to Vishnuji. Vishnuji, Parvati, Lakshmiji was pressing the feet. Batao, himmat de dekho. He kicked him on his chest. Chest of Lord Vishnu. Lord Vishnu ran, held his feet. He said, "My chest is hard. You must have got hurt. Only you are greatest." Therefore, in the heart, Vishnuji's hand, still you feed Brahman Devata's chin. Lakshmiji got very angry. She cursed. Anyway, if husband is insulted, wife will be upset. Even though she may insult. I am telling you, a person siddho bhavati when he gets love. Hardness comes when I feel I have to do everything, there is no one to love me. Person becomes bitter. Yan labdha puman siddho bhavati. After getting bhakti, a person becomes siddha. Soft person is there. He has a magnet inside. You want to talk to him, you want to love him, you want to run towards him, you want to spend time with him, you want to be with him. A person should be like that. Amrito bhavati. Amrito bhavati, very nice word is there. Amrito bhavati means, this is yar labdhva. Having got that devotion, he becomes amrit. You know, the amrit means what? He himself becomes nectar. He himself becomes nectar. Who is a saint? Who has got bhakti? One who has bhakti. You know, one who has money, you can see this person is a rich person. One who has knowledge, you can also make out that this person has knowledgeable. If a knowledgeable person is there, he alone can make out that he is a knowledgeable person. So one who is foolish kind of person, you talk for a few minutes, you can understand. that, you know, top floor is empty. Amrito Bhavati. Amrito Bhavati, he becomes the nectar. A devotee should be such, he's an attraction everywhere. When Bharatji was going to Prayagraj, people were chanting before he was coming, people chanting Ram Chandji ki jai. The moment they saw him, they saw his face full of devotion of Lord Ram. They stopped chanting Ramji's jai. Bole Bharatji ki jai, Bharatji ki jai, Bharatji ki jai. Devotee is not an ordinary person who can be, whom you don't want to see, whom you don't want to talk, whom you don't want to spend time with. He has Lord in him. He has a very big attraction. When Swami Vivekananda went to America and his discourse used to be over, around 100, 200 people used to follow him to the hotel where he was staying. More than that sometimes.